Well, it was on last Monday morning, and the day being calm and fine, to the harbour grace excursion with the boys to have a time. And just before the sailor took the gangway from the pier, I saw some fella haul me wife on board of the Volunteer.
Oh me, oh my, I heard me old wife cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard me old wife say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay.
We had full 300 souls on board, oh what a splendid sight. Mass strong and regimental to make our spirits bright. And myself being in the double, for the funny things they'd say, they choked themselves from laughing when they'd see us in the bay.
Oh me, oh my, I heard me old wife cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard me old wife say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the
bay. All right, everybody, on your feet, do the jig with the Tig. Gave me a present, no box, no ribbon, the best present ever, and I'm not fibbing. I wouldn't trade it for anything, never, no, never. Your friendship is the best present ever. It's better than a brand new bike, a brand new toy, a big balloon filled up with joy, a hat, a bat, a this or that, a plane, a train, a dog or cat. It's better than ice cream, whipped cream, banana splits, Frenchity fries and airplane kits, a root beer float with fantastic fizz. Why is it better? Sheesh, I don't know, it just is. You gave me a present, no box, no ribbon, the best present ever, and I'm not fibbing. I wouldn't trade it for anything, never, no, never. 'Cause your friendship is the bestest present ever.